Day 125 of only eating food from a Korean convenience store.